And welcome back.
Not the most inspiring start.
Hey, so we're still alive. Del, what can we be useful?
I've got two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
All right, where are the buttons? Quad, droid, trippy, and one.
That's one for you!
Bombers!
Here we go!
Target eliminated.
Nice shot, Mercio!
It's down.
Okay, that's that.
Come on, then. That downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Mike, we can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea, but how are we going to shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
Honestly, I thought that was a collectible for a second. I was going to be shot. But nice to see you.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any...
Just need those detonators.
Alright, well, I want to see if I can find more, you know what? Oh, hey, rocket launcher.
Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more.
Oh, come on. I can totally jump up there. I guess there's no more. Surprise. I thought they
more detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Great! TIE Fighter on top!
Void heavy weapons! Yeah. Now!
Alright. Good to know. I have a
need healing.
I'm on the rides. Yeah.
Nice.
They got him.
Bet they didn't see that coming.
Right, I'm gonna check the connection now. That should be safe.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly.
I should have waited. Oh, okay. Plant more. Good.
Detonator planted. Slice this.
Sneaky buggers.
Detonators are primed.
Okey-doke.
Let's get out of here. Fast.
Run for it. Oh, God. I don't know why it's in your ship. Or I fought in the same ship.
Just keep coming!
Give me a
then
break.
Just keep shooting!
That would be the rescue team.
We got a heavy weapon!
Get to the ship!
The, trip.
Lead the way!
Wait a minute, I don't have to deal with this.
Enemy heavy! They're still coming!
Get him out of our way!
Keep it up, we're almost out of this. Squad calling Starhawk Command for touching an orbital strike.
Starhawk Command, if
target through range fire.
Enemy heavy!
Orbital barrage, here.
Orbital barrage connected.
Come on.
Heavy! More Imperials coming in.
One more, and that walker is done for.
Oh, shit. He died.
They got heavy weapons!
It's working, Inferno Squad! The walkers are too close!
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
There's gotta be a crate here. I'm sorry, I gotta check.
Slice, please.
I gotta check for one more, guys. This guy moves too.
All right, to the X-Wing.
I'm looking for a couple of holes. There's gotta be one of them. That's good.
Commander, shall we?
No. Thank you. Alright, I think we're just gonna fucking find it. Because it's just that one.
Don't make me leave without him.
Just go!
Problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
You should get the fuck out of here.
What we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Her name is
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del.
I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Triv follow the next distress signal.
I didn't know way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms. Hold on!
You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Gotta stay alive.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't.
What? I'll stop here because I lost this mission, so I'll see you guys in the next one. And bye-bye.